How to fix CLASSPNP.SYS stop error in Windows. To fix CLASSPNP.SYS stop error in Windows, try 1. Update your device drivers in Windows safe mode with networking. To easily upgrade all your device drivers, use the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Furthermore, update your BIOS. 2. Run SFC scan as admin. 3. Checked and fixed potential hardware issues.